Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to delete or remove an alarm on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To delete an alarm in iOS, first open the clock app. You can search for it in the app library if you're not sure how to get to it. Within the clock app, make sure you are in the alarms section. Tap on this at the bottom. Find the alarm you want to delete, and you could turn it off with the toggle switch. However, to fully delete it, tap on Edit in the top left, and then select the red delete icon to the left of the alarm you want to remove. Now tap on Delete that appears on the right, and then that alarm should disappear from the list. And so that is how to delete or remove an alarm on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.